Hi everybody, Cheryl here. I got my first swap in for my group swap. It's my Easter dress group swap, and I'm just gonna really quick just go down the list here of who, and this is who came in today, was Exotica's Empire. And if you guys are not subscribed to her, go check her channel out. She's a sweetie. She's the one who I just got today. So these are the names of the people who have joined. So I'm just gonna go like this so you guys can see it. And again, if you guys are not seeing your name on there, just let me know. Comment down below. And if you still want to join, just comment below that you want to join. So let's see here. I just cut the package open. We're gonna see what came in here. Okay, to Cheryl. Let's see what she put here. Look at that card, it's so springy. It says, "Hey, love, I just wanted to say thank you for allowing me to be a part of your swap. I'd love to do another one anytime. XOXO, Exotica's Empire." And in there again is her YouTube channel. So, again, check her out if you haven't. That's so cute, I love that. Thank you. And then let's see here. This is her. Oh, you sent me your envelope and. Okay, good. Put your address. Oh, and your stamps. You put your stamps in there. Okay, cool. Cool. Let me put these over here. 'Cause like I said, I'm going to. Oh, and I need to let you guys know, those of you who live overseas or in Canada that are gonna PayPal me money for shipping, do not send me the money yet. Because what I want to do is I want to print your shipping label from your PayPal invoice. So when I'm ready to ship those out, I'll let you guys know, and then you could just PayPal me the shipping. This way it'll get buried. So I just hold off on sending me PayPal from overseas or Canada. So anyway, let's see what she has here. Let's see. Oh, she did a bunch of different Easter dresses. This is an Easter dress theme. So I'm gonna just set these up. Looks like she's got quite a bit here. Okay, so she has, and I'm gonna, there's no names on them. Oh, just, yeah, it is. It's up on the top. Duh. Okay, so this is teal Easter dress. And that is super pretty, just teals. And then she put some Fimo blue stars in there. And that is gorgeous. I'm not going to open them because they're nicely taped here so I can ship them out. And then some iridescent glitter. So that's that one. This one's so pretty too. Pink Easter dress. And it's very pretty pinks. All different kinds. There's some holos and stuff, and then some really pretty, yeah, female flowers. My brain just stopped for a minute. And then some pink glitter. That's super pretty. And then, ooh, yellow. This one's called Yellow Easter Dress. That is super pretty. And there's a lot in here, guys. Look at that. But she stuffed those bags. So, and then you got some female flowers and some blue glitter. And then she did one called Blue Easter Dress. And that is a gorgeous, like a baby blue. Oh, it's so pretty. And then, some blue female flowers, and there's some green, glitter. And I'm noticing I should probably match the colors of the glitter with the mixes. So yeah, there we go. And then this one is called Purple Easter Dress, and it is a gorgeous purple. I see some holo. There's looks like to be some gold in there, and then some purple female flowers, and then she sent some really pretty orange glitter. So those are gorgeous. Thank you so much for joining. I love these, love these, love these. We got purple, blue, yellow, pink, and teal. Oh, those are gorgeous. So this is my first swap I got in. Again, it's by Exotica's Empire, and definitely, like I said, go check her out. And I'm gonna make sure I put all this stuff back together so I don't lose it. Oh, I dropped the stamps on the floor. So anyway, again, just comment down below if you have any questions. If you still want to join, just comment below. Again, for the overseas Canada, just wait for me to send you guys a message on when I'm ready to ship it out, and then I'll get the shipping from you guys. Otherwise, I guess that's it. So really quick again. This is for my group glitter swap for Easter dresses, and these are the names that I have so far. And I hope that's coming up right. All right, so there you go. I'm gonna get moving on to, let's see, I might be doing another video later. I'm not sure yet. I still need to do my nails. But anyway, I just wanted to share these with you by Exotica's Empire. They are beautiful. I love these mixes, and I like how you did a different dress for each person. That is so cool. Ladies who get these back, they're gonna love them. So they're gorgeous. So thank you, thank you. I will see you guys all in my next video. Love you guys. Have a good one. Bye.